messing around tomorrow. Straight to the river. Right immediately. No. Oh, you want some? No. We're going right to the river. I don't care. Hi, Big Pig. What's your name? You want a carrot? You want a carrot? Oh. Okay, no more messing around. We have things that we're going to do today.
Oh, let's see. Hi, babies. Hi. You hungry?
Okay, I'm just feeding the babies the aqua hares, the aquatic hares, because they appear to be hungry. Okay, that's it. I just stopped off for one sec to make sure if I can hand, if there's a couple who's hungry, they're hungry. That's cool. So when you're down in these type of ravines, every once in a while, you kind of got to poke your head up, you know, park and poke your head up and make sure that you don't miss anything. Is that a, I think that's a, yes it is. Well, I don't know. Oh, wait, yeah, I think it is. Okay, this is okay, this is good, this is good. Oh my. I'm here to take your stuff. I don't like when you make noises like that. Here. Whoa. Okay. This is always just nervy. This is always just nervy to me. It's cool. This is how you pick these up. Okay. Diffused. Now it's time. Oh, let's see what we got, Charles. Oh, look at a saddle and iron horse. Two saddles. Oh, an enchanted golden apple. My heart is racing right now, you guys. It's like a slot machine or something. I'm like, what? Put in a nickel, pull the handle. What did I get? I just did it again. My heart just went. Okay, all right, a reasonable chest. Whoa. All right. Right here. You ready? Oh my god! Oh! No way! I got armor. Iron and diamond horse armor. Are you freaking kidding me? God, my heart is absolutely racing right now. I want to go. Home is just right around the corner, too. Okay, on our way. I'm gonna head back home because this is a pretty good take, and I don't want to lose any of this. We got two saddles. What's that? Oh my gosh, okay, I can't look at that right now. I gotta get home. Oh, and I forgot to bring a bed. Oh, my aquatic hairs. I gotta get home, aquatic hairs. I'm sorry, I cannot give you carrots, but I need to get home. No! I need to get home, and I was gonna say before somebody discovers me, but too late. Oh, somebody discovered me. Well, at least I'm right there by... Oh, there. Oh, I made it so far, so close, so... I made it for so far to... Oh, there you are. I don't even know where you are. I don't even know where you are. You little... my house! You do not belong here! Oh my god, are you serious? Are you serious, little one? Oh. Is even hitting you with a stick any better? Oh. Oh! No. Come on. Yes! Okay. Oh my god. Dang it! Little curse. I need to get outside and get my stuff. I've got a... Oh my god. I have got a, saddle out there. Are you kidding me? I need my saddle. Both of the... Yeah, this is nice. Oh, okay, at least we have the sword in the hotbar this time. No, we're not dealing with... Oh my god! Maybe we should empty your inventory of the stuff we do have so then we don't lose that. That'd be cool. Hey, check it out. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. Oh no, I need that. Where are you? Okay. I need my stuff. I need it now. Okay. I am sick and tired of messing with you guys. I need my stuff, and I need it now. Okay, there's my horse armor. Alright. Oh my gosh. I think Minecraft is cheesing me. But I got my armor back. Here we go. Once again, messing with you guys. How did I die so fast? Like, all I need is a creeper now. That's what I needed. I told you that's what I needed. I needed that. Okay. This is a freaking nightmare. I hope I got all of my stuff. This is absolutely nerve-wracking, you guys. Okay, come on! You want to do Mr. Z-Man? Oh, come on, Zed. That's what they call him. Yeah, come on. Come here, you want to play? Okay, now you don't want to play, huh? I need to find all the zombies because sometimes they'll take your what you drop and use it to hit you with it. And I bet you one of these dang zombies has my saddle. But I know I have one, but I had two. Oh. Oh, I... No. Oh, I just blasted right through that one. I think maybe I should build a bigger house, maybe with some kind of a security entrance or something. Oh, let's check. I have one saddle. That's okay. Because I will get another one. When it freaking rains, I'll go fishing. Dang it, you guys. Rob me of my stuff that I got on my adventure. I don't like that, what happened, man. Okay, got one saddle. I think. Oh, we saw a town. We saw a town up there. I think we should go to the, leave all of our new stuff here. We'll go to the town. I think we should make a fishing pole and have it on us just in case. And we need to redo everything. Check out Sounddrone on Facebook. On Instagram or Twitter, it's Sounddrone420. Please consider supporting Sounddrone on Patreon. All links below.